funny. You said you had hookers back there? What did you say?
It's on my contract.
It's in your contract?
Two hookers.
Two hookers? You're done with them?
Yeah, I gotta use that little pill now. Go down the rabbit hole, you know what I mean? Alright, hey, let's go get the job done.
Hey, Tony.
10 pumps and you're done.
Tony, I heard that you play an instrument. Would you like to sit in with the band?
You gonna pay more?
Do it!
Am I gonna pay you more?
You know what I started? I go back a long way.
Do it.
He used to be a porn star. Check it out. No, I'm serious. You do the Googles. Go look it up. Evan Stone, porn star. It's true. We had a lot of good times back then. Which I did.
Well, times are hard.
We banned hookers.
Huh?
We banned hookers, remember? Lots of hookers. We used to ban
Hey,
clients.
Tony.
We'd share girlfriends.
Tony.
We'd share sons and daughters.
Okay, that's enough, Tony.
Sometimes.
Who wants to hear Tony play saxophone?
Yeah!
Tony, there's a saxophone back there. Why don't you go grab it and you can join and play with the band?
I'm embarrassing you with your stories. You should be proud.
That's true. So,
hey,
can I show you a trick with the microphone? Can I show you a trick with the microphone?
You're taking a wait. No.
Tony Clifton, everybody! All right, Tony, go get your saxophone. There's a saxophone back there with your name on it. All right. Let's do something. Let's feature our vibraphone player. Give it to Nick Mancini on vibes.
Thank you.
To be or not to be, that is the question. Whether it is nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against a sea of troubles and by opposing end them. To die, to sleep, no more. And by a sleep, to say we end the heartache and the thousand natural shocks that flesh is heir to, 'tis a consummation devoutly to be wished. To die, to sleep. To sleep, perchance, to dream. Aye, there's the rub, for in that sleep of death, what dreams may come when we have shuffled off this mortal coil must give us pause. There's the respect that makes calamity of so long life, for who would bear the whips and scorns of time to grunt and sweat under a weary life, but that the dread of something after death in the undiscovered country makes us rather bear those ills we have than fly to others that we know not of. Thus conscience does make cowards of us all.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm going to introduce the guys to you in a second. We're going to do one more song here.